Hi, welcome to the Vive Mars tutorial. Today, we're going to introduce a new feature of Mars, Reset Tracking Volume. The idea behind Reset Tracking Volume comes from the need to recalibrate the spatial coordinates. In original design, if the base station's position changes, Mars must be restarted to establish new spatial coordinates, or it may cause unexpected tracking issues. Now, by using the Reset Tracking Volume feature,
you can refresh the spatial coordinates without needing to restart Mars. Let's do a simple experiment for verification. As you can see on the screen, both the base station and the rover are recognized. First, we'll place the actor that represents the rover and observe its status. Now, let's adjust the position of the base station. You can see that when the base station moves, the entire spatial coordinates shift, causing the rover's position to change as well.
If we don't reset the tracking parameters and just press recenter, the center point won't return to the correct position. So we press Reset Tracking Volume to reset the tracking parameters. You will see that the tracking coordinates have been reset. After that, pressing recenter will make the rover return to its initial position. With the Reset Tracking Volume feature,
the tracking parameters can be quickly adjusted to calibrate the space. It is simple and convenient. Thank you.